Hello, everybody. How is everybody today? I hope you're all well and good. Today we'll be playing a little bit of Fallout. And, yeah, we're gonna have a good time, I think. I've got some parts today in the mail. So excited. My little parts came from my printer. It's all back up and running. I can finally finish the print that failed. And I always leave my print on the bed, on the print bed, so that I don't disturb it. Then you just reslice the model where it stopped. Good stuff. So that'll be done in a little bit. Maybe we can grab that off the printer when it's done. How is everybody doing today? I hope you're having a wonderful day. I had a wonderful day. Today was therapy day, like every Tuesday. Talked about a lot of cool stuff. Yeah. I'm glad there's two of you here. I don't know which two of you it is. You can always drop me a line in chat there. I mostly appreciate talking to you guys. I muchly appreciate talking to you guys. Let's get Fallout open. Today we are playing Fallout 76. Causing mayhem. And my friend John is here. Say hello, John. Don't know, can they hear you or not? I'm not sure. No, they can't hear you. Yeah. Okay, now they should be able to hear you.
Hi, John.
Yeah, that's better. That's my friend John, or Odin.
8658. 86 Odin 58 is my thing on here. So, yeah. Hey Josh, did you know that they're introducing gold bullion for the 8 billionth time?
We'll shout him out. You want to go check him out? He's new to streaming. He doesn't have much content yet, but neither do I, so.
Oh, I don't have a lot of content on
Twitch.
Twitch, but I do have several videos across several games on YouTube. It's the same username. If you follow him on YouTube, you can probably find my channel somehow. 'Cause I have him under my recommended ones, and I don't know if he did that for me or not. I don't just play Fallout or Cyberpunk or all that.
I have so many drinks.
Did you fix the aqua command, Josh?
No.
You're not gonna, are you?
Nope. No, I can. I was actually working on the key to cam, but that's not working either.
I guess we ruined that the other day by making him drink so much water. Oh, apparently I have a supply package.
Cool. Let me see if I can find out why it's not working really quick.
Can't shake the nightmares of looking at your face, lady. Ooh, wow, 1308 round. So many rounds.
Apparently that doesn't work. Do I have to enable the command, I guess? It helps if you enable what you're trying to test.
Yeah, you know, sometimes. Not always, though.
Yeah.
You don't want to enable the bubonic plague if you're testing it on something, or testing something on it.
There it goes. Well, there it kind of goes.
Why do I feel like I'm in a funeral home?
What do you mean? I'll enable Aqua, and I'll enable the, Oh, you know what? KitaCam's not plugged in. Hold on a second. Let me plug it in. It's behind my monitor.
It's also good if you, have it plugged in there, Josh.
Yeah, I know. I was working on my printer. Who's that? Someone just came in? Hello, what? Hello.
Stop. Stop it. Stop walking.
Are you talking to me? I was like, what?
No.
There's the Nikita. That's the key to Cam. Oh, you want to hear something really stupid? I went to the dollar store the other day and I bought a $5 black fuzzy rug for under my desk and it feels so good on my toesies.
Keep hitting the wrong button and it makes my character walk.
X is auto walk.
That's the button I keep hitting because it's right under the S and I'm trying to change the categories in build mode. Weird.
I should add a timer.
To what?
For the KitaCam, I should add a timer.
Why does it say you're offline?
I don't know. I'm online. It says I'm live.
No, I mean in Fallout.
Oh, because I'm not on the main menu yet.
Oh, you didn't go there yet?
I just have the game open.
No. Let's see. How do I switch my weapons?
I use the scroll wheel on my mouse.
Ow, not what I meant to do.
Okay.
And you, I haven't.
She is snoring so fucking loud.
Alright, so favorites. Probably just put.
Actually, you know what else I have to fix? For some reason, this page, this scene,
hey, fireworks.
There, that's better. Because the other one is for street, is not for, is for Cyberpunk.
The what now?
So the other one's for Cyberpunk.
Oh.
Up, oh, the Pokemon game is here.
Let's go take out some super mutants.
Well, the Kitakam went away, so I'm assuming that it went away. So it's 45 after. We'll see if at 50 after, if it pops back up by itself. If it did, then I didn't fix it. And if it doesn't, then I did fix it. Because it should wait for 300 seconds, yeah. And then streaming software, OBS, source visibility, off. Yep. I'm gonna test the Aqua one. Oh, that's cool. Yep, it works. Let's see, 36 and 36 would be 6 and 6.
72.
72?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess we should just jump in the Fallout now, because...
Yeah, probably a good idea. For today, challenges, I should say. So. So. Yeah. Well, I'm waiting for you, and I'm out in Newgad, so. Right? You would think that burn ointment would not burn. What's the difference? What do you mean? Oh. I didn't know what you were doing. I turned off world radios so that I don't run the risk of being yelled at for having copyrighted stuff in there. And I don't have the music on for the game either. I have the, like, ambient music on, but only when enemies and stuff come around. I think mine auto-saved it for me. It is good. And the bobbleheads. He's a fiend for bobbleheads, and he does not share, even if it means I can get free atoms. Play shelf, that's all. Like me? Yeah. What? Ooh, his head exploded. that was fun. I got to see the brains of a super mutant. Didn't see much.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Oh, building this place up is hard work.
I don't know. I don't do the whole Game Pass thing because I don't see the point in paying for it if I already have the games that I play.
Why? I'm so glad you're home.
Oh, I was gonna tell you. I think I'm gonna get if I have the money left this month, I'm gonna get Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed or whatever it is, and I'm probably gonna play that for a couple of streams until I finish it. And it is multiplayer too. So if you get it and I get it, we can play that way. But it is what it is. Why? Breaking stuff down. I picked up. I think it depends on the flavor of Nuka-Cola. Will determine how many caps you'll get. But when you have purified water, you get 5 per purified water that you're selling. So if you have 70 and you sell 40 of them, you get 200 caps. You know. I usually keep about 30 on my character because you go through it like crazy because you get thirsty real quick with all the rads. I'm gonna quick jump back over to my camp and then I'm gonna hit the bowl thingy. Okay, that's right. Create a Halloween costume. No. Why did I? Oh, space is modify. That's why I was in modify. Outfits. How did I hurt myself running over the ground? We have to trick or treat again today, Josh. Yeah.
Don't worry if you move around. So do I.
Chatting with your friend here in the meantime.
and what people collect these days. Armor, change of clothes, I got them.
Bulk ammo scrap. There's a merchant outside your house too, by the way. What's that? So, you're just as bad as I am sometimes. I just tried to click on the OBS screen for my to go back into Fallout 76 because I had to change something. It's one of those days. Don't judge me. I thought you were trying to spell respect. Because only you would start with a SPC. I'm a jerk, I know. Good one of what? Where do I get out the docks? Stream information, that's what I wanted. No comment. I do want to kill some of the spooky scorched, because that's another one of the goals. What are you doing now? If you want to unlock level 3s, you have to have all 3 hacks. Hacker ones. Master... you have to have hacker, master, and expert, I believe. I believe. I could be wrong. 9 times out of 10, I am. But we're not going to go there right now. Yeah, but I don't register to vote because I don't care enough. Maybe you should go back to space then, lady. Stop complaining about it. That's an interesting grill. I have that one, by the way. The pacify one. I have that perk myself. When you're looking at an enemy, it'll tell you to press a button and you can pacify it, but it doesn't always work because you only have a certain percentage. But you can I've pacified super mutants and stuff so they don't fight with you, so they don't attack you and whatnot. Camp, because I need 3 more other people's camps.
Fix that. Never seems to happen.
Yeah. I think it adds to the lock picking one that you have.
Docking.
What? I've found two Ultrasight fusion cores if you want. I'm at the White Spring station right now. Figure you're gonna be there for quite a while, because you're Josh. So how much these things cost, the stupid mystery candy. 92 caps. No, you can't be of assistance, but you can be quiet.
Other than that, I checked on some friends, made some schedules, made some plans. It's good. It was good. I picked out all my groceries that I'm gonna have delivered tomorrow because I was supposed to have them delivered today. I was like, fuck that. Didn't happen. How do you think I did on the midterms? All right. Yeah, it's already midterms. What the fuck?
Oh, if you go back into the comic shop once you started,
midterm
it'll give you a
talk,
daily.
Right? Midterm talk.
Because you have to collect the,
crammed the night before.
Mystery item of the day.
The night before my midterm. But it's okay. Because I'm a professional. I think... So it was for art history. So to study for art history, pretty much what you have to do... You're drawing...
Trick-or-treat dailies. I need to do one more. Got the Union T-45 paint from the scoreboard just now. Oh, keep that open. What do you mean? My character? I took off the helmet and I'm not wearing the uniform I was wearing before. I have to grab candy from one more camp and I'll get another daily. So I'm going to this guy up by 76s.
At your service, sir.
Let's go check. Speaking of spooky scorched.
Serve and protect.
come to this guy's camp and I get assaulted by Scorched. Things you didn't know you could do in this game. Same here, though. So. Just shot somebody's ally because it was a super mutant and I didn't expect it. It's kind of like the Spanish Inquisition. You don't really expect it. Where are you? I'm all the way up by Vault 76. What the f- I'm actually going to the Tyler County Fairgrounds, up to the left a little bit of where we are now. You just got there and I just left. Sorry, Josh. Already dead, Josh. Got a cap stash. Got him. How many caps? I got 120. Well, it's probably because I got to it first. That's all. Really, Josh? You're a jerk.
Wow.
Come on now. I hear it. It's mine. There you are. Been here recently. Hey, there's a bench here, Mr. I'm always over encumbered. Not yet. What? This is the auto axe thing. Doesn't take fuel or anything. No ammo for it. I just saw you in half and keep going. Right? Hear this. Otherwise it's gonna break. I'm looking for spooky squirts. I got one so far today. Let's see, where else do you think squirts to the pier? Well, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that event. I want to go somewhere. Ooh, no. Arctos has, bots. I mean, I guess we could go do one of the, Fisher sites. Because that's going to have a Scorched Beast and shitload of Scorched. Let me put my armor on before we go. Nice if you didn't, like... Okay, now I'm stuck in a frickin' loop. Go look at my stream. I can't do anything either. I was gonna go over towards... I'll drop a pin by the one I want to go to. Unless you want to go to another one. I was thinking of going to this one here. No. If you look north of that workshop owned by Oh Snap, just north of Watoga there. Okay, you know where Robco Research is? Alright. How do I... What's the social button on the keyboard? Alright. I almost kicked you. Right in the cojones. Oh, what? Is there anybody watching? Yes, I'm the smoker. Unfortunate. Reloading. Settler. Gosh, I got a legendary spooky over here. Kill 23 more of those for the challenges. I think it's under combat. Yeah, it's kill 76 Scorch Beast. I have 43 kills so far. You should have about the same. Scorch Beast. I have 43, so I'm what, 5 ahead of you? We can do that today. If you want, we can hunt Scorch Beast. I'm gonna grab some. I'm gonna grab Ultrasight from these veins in the ground. I hope someone else launches a nuke today, because I really don't have the patience to go through that whole freaking process right now. It's so long and drawn out, isn't it? I mean, it's fun. Crap out of the map, but at the same time, it's such a long and tedious operation to go through. Because you have to defend stupid robots, and then you get hit by assaultrons randomly, and it's like, ow, where did you come from? I also have to harvest fungus and plants for the weekly. I have to do 100 of them. Sure. I've got a feral ghoul that's regenerating. Got a deadly glowing ghoul here, Josh. Got a floater. Game's glitching hard. Can you see it? Unlocked. Oops. I clicked instead of hitting E. Oopsies. Steal all the stuff off of that already? I want the torso and left arm. You can have the core. If you don't mind. Because I'm trying to rebuild my... Oh, before I forget, here. I have those ammo thingies for you. Those... Ultra Sight Plasma. Really? R space R. I would say just leave it. Second. Come over here and take this ammo I just dropped for you. It's over there. Scorch piece of meat before it goes bad. I better just real quick cook up the scorch piece of meat that I picked up. And then I'm gonna head back to camp real quick and I'm gonna set, and then I'll come back to you. I want to drop off the heavy stuff I picked up and get a better gun.
special, it's alright.
Not there yet.
Join you in eternity.
Headed to now. How do I make it so I don't have like the ones that I don't use coming up for my social media? Because I just look down and I see that it's showing Facebook too. I'll do that after this stream. How many caps did you get out of the stash? I got 36. I don't know why I get more than you. Do you need bobby pins? Josh? Do you need bobby pins? Okay, well then I'll pick up the bobby pin box. All is asking. Okay. Found it. This is the leader one. And why aren't you wearing a helmet on your thing? No. Fell off of that thing and I broke both my legs. You didn't happen to notice a bench around here, did you? How far from Venture are we, is what I'm basically trying to figure out. 350,000 meters? Oof, I ran into you. I thought you were moving. Scorched. Frag out. Bash. Huh? No, Q is bats. I want to smack them with my gun. Guess you already got it. Picked it up. Do you need the endurance one? I'll give it to you. I don't know. I know you said small guns last time. Huh? I need... Repair only. coffee sounds good. Said coffee sounds good. Because I haven't... Oh, I don't have any sleep. I don't have any steel. Damn it. Do you have any on you, by chance? Safe in my on my end. Nothing good. Take that. Ooh, a harpoon gun. I kind of want to get Modern Warfare Remastered just for the multiplayer, so we can play and hear the Russian enemies say, right in the booty. Standing up, leave me alone, watch. Oh, you walked away? I was trying to heal us. Excuse me. You hear me before? I need as much as you can give me because I don't have a lot of caps to go buy it, and when I play with you I don't really get the chance to pick everything up that I might need. I don't know. I'm in the barracks stealing everything right now, so give me a second. I think I have some I can give you. Give me a second, I'll come out. You may want to get out of your armor so you don't run through your thingamabobber. I'm just giving you a suggestion, you prick. Josh. Oh, I almost hurt myself before in Fallout, or not Fallout, this is Fallout. Cyberpunk. Spooky. What did I say? People take those things wrong. Oh wow, you're dead. You got died. You took a nap, Josh. But you didn't go to heaven this time. That bastard dragged you all the way to hell. Ooh, power off. be over encumbered.
Woohoo!
Well, that's nice. Stuck to a door. Don't judge me. Kind of solves the problem. Ow! Really? I just blew myself up because I shot the ground instead of the stupid thing. Why are there so many kitchen scales in Fallout? I don't think they're actually being used as kitchen scales. I think they're weighing other stuff out. Expletive deleted. A jowl movement. I think that was the best thing Futurama did, was make fun of Nixon like that. Are you familiar with audio tape?
Yeah.
Whatsoever. I don't want.
Gotta get out of my tower armor. Space collected.
To the top. That's where the good benches are. Got an infected feral ghoul over here. Thank you. Such a prick. Are you using 2mm electromagnetic cartridges or no?
possibly have.
I'll make you a couple plasma cores. Millimeter ECs. Need to do some plasma cores. There you are. Great job, Josh. Love days like that. We have Berkeley Springs or Watoga Station. I think Berkeley Springs is closer. I'm gonna head up there real quick and drop some, sell some stuff. Really? I broke two lockpicks for that? Nothing. Literally. Oh, and you said you needed cloth, right? Do you want a Zealot's Railway Rifle? The level? No. Okay, I'm selling it.
Attention, all members. We've pinpointed a region we'd like to explore firsthand. communication system we'd like you to connect us to. Any members available can report to this bot stop to initiate the process. All we ask is use Death Guard over the bots while we repurpose them for our
patrol. Of course
patrol.
It was.
Oh, you said you need the agility bobblehead? I just sold one to him. I didn't even realize it. I thought you did. You can buy it back from him if you want it. I don't have the. I'm not spending 184 caps on a fucking.
Stock up on. Supplies.
Bobblehead that I don't need. Sorry, Josh. I did it on accident. I didn't even think about it until afterwards.
You think federal regulations keep you safe?
Yeah.
But all it does is save power.
God, shut up. Go ahead. Okay. What?
Order complete.
Initiating override. Defend patrol units during reprogramming. Members.
Oh, I didn't even realize I had a full T-60 armor. So. I have your thing open, so it's probably me.
Processing.
Scratch that fish!
Eliminate
Huh? One left.
Location secured. Don't be shy. Patrol. Just out for a little stroll. We have some errands to attend to.
They go.
Troubleshooter's Gatling laser. Oh, that takes fusion cores. Never mind. What? Figure out what I want to do here. So I gotta put, I'm putting ammo away. Got 150 atoms. I'll be back in 1 second, guys. I'll be right back, Josh.
this. Why?
Be my lucky day. To think what the USSA put us through. Even though she's an AI, Athena deserved that second chance. Just seeing you brightens my day. Again.
I'm back. Alright, everyone, I'm back. In case you missed it, I had two beasts come in my room with me.
Rocky.
And that's Jake over there. Jake's a little, portly, I guess we'll say. I said Jake's a little fat, but nicer. No, not everything's about you, Josh. Only if you're a narcissist. Where are you? Why are you... Hey, Josh. Can you remove your marker? Please? Made me move on.
Are you chewing on your foot? What are you doing?
Why would you be chewing on your foot, first of all, Josh? I'm shocked. Well, not that shocked. God, it seems like just yesterday I ran down those steps and got killed by a commie bot. No, probably not. Are you still over by Vault 76 or did you leave? Can you wait for me? I'm trying to catch up to you. Yeah, well, just hang out there. Stop moving around. You make me feel like my grandfather. He moved around my entire life. Serious, I was born in Pennsylvania, raised in Missouri and Florida, and then moved back to Pennsylvania, and then I went in the Navy, which didn't make it any better. Follow the organ music. Josh. What are you whining about, Rocky? Oh, it's right there. Why do you look like Skeletor? I'm not even kidding. Wait, I want to get a picture of this. Bosnok? Just stand there. Stand there. Turn towards me a little bit. Your left. Wait. Face me. Turn to your left a little bit. Oh, wait, hang on. Guys whine a lot. Dogs.
What? What? No, he's whining because I'm playing a game. He wants to be in the camera. He's being a butt.
There, Rocky. You're on camera. Look. You're famous. You saw nothing. You're okay, Rocky. Be quiet. Thank you. just see a head go flying? Why are we going back this way? They're scorched over here somewhere too. Not there, I'm heading into Flatwoods.
Hey, need something, buddy? Friend, pal, fellow Appalachian traveler?
What are you doing, Rocky? Dude, I've been finding bobby pin boxes everywhere today. Yeah. Run! Oh wait, this isn't Skyrim. Sorry. What's the matter, Rocky? Good boy, Rocky. Come here. Come here, Rock.
Hi.
Hello. What are you doing, Goon? Huh?
Hi, Jake. What's the matter? What's the matter? What are you doing?
Oh, what?
Ow!
He bit me. I don't know.
What?
Oof. Hi, Jake. Wait. Okay, now you can get up here. Come here. Come on, Mushy. Up. Come on. Come on, Jake. Get up here.
Come here, Jacob. Jake. Come here. Come on, get up here with me. Come here, Jake. Come on, get up here. Up. Come here.
I'm being mauled by two puppies. Whoa, Rocky, careful. You're gonna wipe out there, dude. Hey, Siri, text mom. I am streaming right now, so I can't go check the porch. I have the dogs in here. They're being jerks. Period.
Send this.
Hey Siri, okay? Sorry about that, guys. I had to send a text message. Since I'm using my phone as a camera. I have to use the even smaller phone on my wrist. Okay. Guys, I'll be back in a minute. Josh, I'll be right back. Back. Let me guess, you're 10,000 miles away from where I am. Jerk. Alright guys, I'm back. Had to go grab my food. Came in and all of a sudden everything's going off. Yay! I got Popeyes for dinner.
Ready to
exchange items? No, chicken. Well, I got shrimp, but how do I stop the camera for a second? I don't want to be eating on stream. Just stop the recording. Hang on. How do I turn it off?
Ready to initiate trading.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna be eating for a second.
How can I assist you today?
I stopped asking questions. Just saying. Maybe you're too drunk. I mean, knowing you, if there's a cap to be made, you got him. What? Oh, you're over at Watoga. Closest one is going to be your camp. If you go into your Pip-Boy and hover over the thing and view the broken weapon, you should have a repair kit or two. Hi, Josh. Or you could just sit there, iBot, and let me shoot you. That works for me. Means I don't have to chase your ass. Dankeschön. Nothing like getting here at the last, at the perfect second, huh? Reloading. Hear what? Oh. I finally found the last bobblehead I need. The last one to repair. Yeah, I need it. It's the only one I need, Josh. Otherwise, I'd give it to you. No, I'm just telling you, if I didn't need it... I know you weren't asking. I'm telling you that if I didn't need it, you could have it. But if I find another one, it's all yours. That is one of the hardest ones to find in this game, is the repair ones, I think. Because I found all the other ones randomly. And then it just so happens that I heard it while you were running around looking for the gunfire. So I pulled a U. I hear it. Mine. Excuse me. Ooh, Nuka-Cola Cherry. Cherry. Mule. Here comes one. Oh, they didn't move yet. Why me? Why is it always me? Good job, Josh. God, these garbage cans really need alarm clocks, don't they? It's like the third one I found in a garbage can. Oh, I forgot this doesn't have a jetpack on it. I'm trying to double jump for you. Dumbass over here. Thank you. Gotta have that Creole sauce. Was angry. It went boom. Missed.
Oh, poor little guy.
Ow, he bit me.
What?
That's what I was going for. Hey, you might want to heal up there, Josh. Oh. Well, I was gonna say, put your glasses on and you'd be fine. Sorry, Josh. No, I'm not.
96 more plants to pick.
Welcome to the Watoga. I think you have the same one, don't you? You'd be under the weekly. Excuse me, sir. That means we have to pick 200, because... Sorry, everybody, that one was crunchy. I think later... this week, I'm going to try one of the free games I got from Prime. Because there's one that looks kind of interesting. It's called Facility 47. Kind of looks like a... last person on Earth kind of game. I could be wrong. I didn't really have a chance to read all of it, though.
The transit hub of Watoga offers monorail.
You've activated my greeting, Severine.
Bill Josh has already been here. Everything's gone.
You couldn't have said a more delightful series of words. Have you read about the latest servo model Robco was working on before the war? Still trying to get my hands on one.
Whatever.
Do humans have souls? If it's something that keeps...
Dude, there's so many bobby pins around here now, too.
I'll have to make... hand... iBots? Oh, I got it. Aw.
I refuse to identify myself. This is not a stop and ID state,
just
sir.
Well, point plus. They exist. Well, point plus.
Even truer, I think, in Florida.
You know. How about robots?
Okay, that thing just died.
That's not my business. If you. That's not my. If you. That's not my. Nope. And by like me.
Where's all the super mutants?
That's not if you can survive it.
Watoga's boring when everything's dead.
It's a little more complicated than that, I'm afraid. But even if they're right now.
What?
Is it? I mean, aside from the I would be happy to
It is though.
No offense. That's
Think
not
about
my
it.
Business to tell if you can survive it.
I don't know where I am. Where did I go just now?
Hit me. Toga, the city.
I didn't hear you until you started talking, you dumb robot.
Did I convince you?
Didn't you hear me coming? No, not until just now. Thanks. Thanks for the heads up that you're coming to kill me. Is getting all pinchy. Remember we've had this discussion, it's called descriptive adjectives. Docking. I don't know. Quite annoying, is it not? I was half expecting that hat on the floor to be a feral ghoul stuck in the floor. gotta eat this quick so I can turn my camera back on. Not that I'm pretty. Not that I'm a pretty sight to see. Dumb like Josh might even call me ugly. He did the other day. What's even worse is you did it while you were on stream. I don't know, I came back and you were, in Watoga killing robots. Most likely will, it is Bethesda. Don't get me wrong, I love Bethesda, but I like to pick on them too. Some of the glitches in this game, they have to be done on purpose. Like, they can't not know they're there. By the vertebrate on the roof. You're inside of medical center. Would have been nice to know you left. Jerk. You're not in the medical center, are you?
More at 11. Alright, we're back. More at 11. Don't touch that dial. Doing the daily guy up there. Josh. What are you doing in here? Well, it told me to, it didn't tell me to go in here, but it won't let me open the damn elevator door or something. Whoa! Desk pop. That might have hurt. Where are you? I'm inside. Oh, I must have gone into my own instance. I'll be outside in a second. I have a picture of Skeletor wearing Nuka-Cola armor. God, this caramel coffee is not for me. Well, my mother bought me some because I was out of that and Monster. And, hey Josh, jump, do a flip. And she thought it said vanilla, but no. Because the bottle is like a creamy white color. So, anybody would think it's vanilla. No. A bench. Watoga Station. I just looked around in circles and then I had to think about it. Over this way, come down here. Wait for it. Ow. Ultron. Dude, this thing is quick. I tried to reload it though. What? Wait. Who?
Where are you at? You left and didn't even fucking tell me that. I hate when you do that shit. You know that, right? You didn't say you were leaving right then. You said you were... You had stuff to do. You had to come here to do that, and then you just left. Jerk. No. I have to sell stuff or I'm gonna be over encumbered. Second, and I'm gonna be on my way, okay? Yeah, I mean, I forgot I took a picture of you in the cryo's bed. I noticed you didn't put your Fallout overlay on there. I threw Fallout up there. Oh, it gotted me. There's one on the loose, Josh. So, who's in your chat right now? What's his name probably isn't even on now. Which I guess that's a good thing for him, right? Wukenj, I think is what he goes by. Right? Again, diseased animals. I got both of them. It killed me. I got aggravated. I came back and I killed it. It's a dish best served cold. Which I technically was because I was dead for 30 seconds. Hopefully it's not a plastic bag. Tanya, she's drunk. He's half in the bag. Nikita, you're weird. Strange dog, man. Strange dog.
least she doesn't sit there and whine like these two do. My bag should be over there from when I died. Did you pick up a blue Vault-Tec duffel? By chance? Be a jerk. What are you doing? Sorry. Oh, shit. I thought that was Mothman for a second there. It's a dead Scorch Beast. I got a legendary Super Mutant Demolisher over here, Josh. 2-star. Better hurry up before he kills me. I can't. Because that would mean I was admitting defeat. He's on the porch. Ugh. Sorry. I didn't realize it would kill him that quickly with like one of these bullets. There is somebody else in one of these buildings here. Picked up another 50 cal machine gun. Can't believe I'm almost out of 2mm ECs already. What? You were shooting them already, so... You already got, you got, XP for killing him anyway, even though I shot him the last time. What? Oh. Right. How do you know he was dead? Oh shit. Nothing. It's dead. Yay, I'm over encumbered like Josh. Like Josh. Getting out of my power armor here. What? My back only has three places to crack. Top, middle, and lower. And they all hurt like a son of a bitch. When they happen. You want a 50 cal, Josh? It's a level 45, does 43 damage, so probably not, right? Okay, cool. That means I can learn new stuff from it. I broke it down, so don't ask for it now. Nope. I pawned it. Are you using a regular minigun? Well, in that case, I think I may have some ammo for you. Well, here, take these 202, because I don't use 5 mils. Give you some of these too, just in case you need them. These. Do you have any 2 mil ECs? No, you gave me all of them. Did you get the bag? It's over there somewhere. The light has been fucking with me so much lately. Like, out of the corner of my eye, I'll see a little bit of light move and I'll think it's a fucking animal or something. Tapes. What tapes? Josh. What tapes?
I don't have much.
What mission are you on?
Had I known.
I already did that one, I think. Or is it? Is that a daily one?
It's done. Broke the transmission sequencer, so no one will be able to remotely reconfigure the machines. I also corrupted the software on the update terminal throughout the facility. The only machine capable of creating updates is now in my office. I've locked my terminal and wrote a little fix to the building's bad access software.
Are you under assault, Josh, or do you not need me right now?
Alright. my resident application fit into the portal. And then, Tom and I are the last one of them. Well, see how they like it. Judged. They bought out the cold.
Walking in here, I just kind of feel like I walked into Resident Evil. Speaking of Resident Evil, did you see that they're remaking Resident Evil 4 now? Like, what, they've run out of fresh ideas? I mean, don't get me wrong. I liked Village, but Village was not my... That wasn't my favorite game. Like, in the series. I prefer, I like the remake of 2 and 3. I just don't really like fighting off Mr. X or whatever the hell his name is. I don't really know, Josh. Ow. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'll probably buy the 4 remake just to see how they did it when it comes out. I think it comes out next year. Beginning of next year? What are you looking for? In this building here. Right on. This one, they did that. Sorry, what? It did it to me before too. I don't know how to fix it. How? How? Come on. Hey, there's a safe in here that I unlocked.
in that room. I know, that's why I'm trying to tell you. Go in the room.
Let's see what disease I catch today. Wait a minute.
Oh wow. We've been playing this for 3 hours already. I have, anyway. Because my record time's 2:55. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna start. As soon as I'm done streaming, I'm gonna throw the recording up on the YouTube page. What happened, Josh? Shocking. That's why my box is full. I have 84 missiles and 21 freaking mini nukes. You need plasma cartridges, Josh? Wait until I'm done. Let me finish putting my stuff in this box. Okay, thanks. Don't worry about me or anything. Here, I have some more 5 mils for you. Where'd you go?
I don't have much longer.
Wait, are you a Fallout First member?
I never would have. But it's too late now, isn't it? But maybe I can help. Listening to this, whoever you are, you can't undo the virus, but you can upload your, like, this into a whitelist in this software. Then you at least could live in the city. Just need to get to my office. There's a scanner.
Dude, I was standing right next to you dropping this stuff for you and you run away. It's on top of there. There's 5 mils in there. I told you I was giving you those. Well, you have a box right here. Jesus Christ. What? You're not under those, are you? Oh, well then I'll shoot him the other way. I just looked at your stream and it's pure chaos. Fast travel to you. I had to get rid of some of the mini nukes to fast travel. I had 126 weight added when I just put those in alone, plus the weight of the frickin' launcher. Ow! It wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, killed myself, Josh. Help. Thank you. Killed me. Don't take my stuff. You and I'll come to Pennsylvania and beat you. go. Oh, well, I should make you team leader so I can come with you. Josh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You weren't done in 10 seconds.
Dang it.
I guess we gave up on hunting Scorpies today, huh? Back to your camp. I'm gonna make you the team leader so I can just do what you're doing and help you out. I don't know. Well, if you have to take it to Maya, then. I'm gonna try to quit smoking here soon. Well, at least cut back on it. I'm back at Robco. I know you're not there anymore. You should pay more attention to your damn stream. Where are you going?
Would you move your fat head? It's open. Whatever. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I don't want that. They make military grade duct tape. Is that to repair everything? Is that saying it's going to hold everything together better than civilian duct tape? And since when is there a civilian duct tape? Josh. Something just grew up. Come up the stairs, come to me. I found more stairs to go up. I'm going to go around the way we were before. Left. And then you fall in a hole and can't get out, and then you're like, nope, I guess not. He blowed himself up with a grenade. He shot his M79 at me. And it bounced off of me and went right back to him. Where did you happen to run off to? No, you didn't. Don't lie.
Ah, what have we here? Sir? This is a citywide software update for all municipal robots. This needs to be uploaded and broadcast from the uplink tower on the roof. Once you arrive there, I'll guide you through the process over the intercom system.
I gotta get my damn armor on.
I would call a maintenance crew to do this for you, but as I understand it, they would just know.
I'll be there in a sec. I see you running left to right on the freaking screen as I'm getting in my armor. I'm like, I don't know what to do.
You should see the uplink tower from where you are now. You'll need to upload the software update into the terminal at its base. Then, wait for the broadcast and citywide reboot. Sir, there appears to be a glitch in the update software, which has been interpreted to the monitoring software as a virus. This has
stop telling me what to do, Apple Watch. Stuck in a hole. I don't make my own ways. Hmm.
bat behind her, behind me. Why isn't it healing me? Thank you. Pigeon down, pigeon down. Now's a good time to heal up too, I believe. I'm gonna reload.
Congratulations, you have been cleared for the highest security level. The municipal robot should no longer attack you. It appears you have solved the problem, at least for yourself. You are now authorized to have the combination for the supply cache. Ready? 7, 4, 76.
I was just looking, I think I know where it is, but I'm gonna real quick steal all the stuff. I'm over encumbered, so it doesn't really matter what I do at this point. Where did you jump down? Well, it died over here. Dude, it's when you're wearing the power armor, as long as you have power armor on, you should be fine. I found it. For me, anyway. Follow me, it's on this side over closer to the thing that looked like a water drop. Right in front of me. I just walked through it. Well, it should be in this general area for you. Yeah. I am so over encumbered, it's not even funny. I knew it was coming. Well, I lied. I was over encumbered in my armor, not out of my armor. Just in case they get... Sure you did. That's why I did it for you.
Ready to exchange items.
No. Stop being a jerk. Again. I wonder who that could be. Are those cars still exploding out there?
Ready to initiate trading.
This course piece brain,
how can I
kind of like an oxymoron, kind of like
today?
Skinny Pennsylvania person. Hey, I'm allowed to say it. I'm from Pennsylvania. You're not. Well, that sounds like a you problem.
Ready to exchange items.
Kinda. What did you expect? You shouldn't expect anything when it comes to talking to me. Vendor's
now
not busy anymore.
Displaying current stock. Ready to initiate trading.
Mentats.
How can I assist?
Dude, just dropping
you
all that ammo
today
that I dropped before took me down almost 400 in my box here. I felt like Josh for a minute there. So what?
Ready to exchange
Josh
items.
What? Oh, if you have paint or anything on them, like customized paint from the and certain weapons you can't sell, like the ones you buy from the gold vendor. I noticed it doesn't let you sell them. Like the plans, if you make it, it doesn't let you sell it. I can't even sell my chest armor because it's Secret Service. So. Hell, I can't even break them down. I'm kind of just SOL, I'm stuck with them for the rest of my life. You can stop it. Bash. Left alt. No. Where'd you go? I'm gonna go to your camp. What you got? Maybe I want it. So I don't know if I finished telling you before, but I put I have two posts scheduled for Saturday. The community ones on YouTube for it's about my schedule here and the upload schedule's changing because I was doing it every other day, but that's just I have to play games too much at that point. What if I don't want to play a game one day, you know? I just hurt my finger because I punched my microphone. Valhalla! No. Sorry. You didn't hear what I said, did you, Josh? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. Do you need any more, let me make this. Do you need any more plasma cores? Before you go, do you have a couple of bulk leads for me to use? Because I need to make them, because I need to make the, 2mm electromagnetic cartridges. I know. I just don't want to have to go to the vendor bot and buy it. Give me 1 second to use your bench before you leave, please.
But we're gonna...
you know that I'm not gonna take that money because that turns into cloth.
That's fine. Hold on a second. Okie dokie, everybody. We are headed out. I'm going to raid into Cosmic Saki. And I want everyone to have a wonderful night. Thank you so much for being here. If you are here, if you stopped by, if you watched. I enjoy having everybody here, and I love when we have conversations and stuff. I'm going to drop my Discord link. I'm so excited, by the way. I just got some code and I made my own Discord bot that I host here at my house, and that's exciting to me. It was a lot of fun making it, and that's my Twitter, and we have the Pokemon community game in chat, so don't forget to get your trainer badge. It's !! Pokestart. We have other commands that you can use too when I'm online and we're streaming. Other than that, we're going to start this raid out here. We're going to raid out the Cosmic Saki. Everyone have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful night. And I will see you all later. And John says bye.